Okay, so now at least Okay, how about you? Now live chat is working. But I don't know how I can make this keep staying. Maybe it's not supposed to. Okay, I guess I'll start. So, yesterday I took this course called Responsive Web Design from Freecodecamp, right? And there's all these courses, right? And it's a 300 hours, right? For all of these courses are like 300 hours except for this one. I took web development, I did all of this in like 2 days. And then I need to do these 5 projects to get certificate. And so this is my first project right now. I need to build a tribute page. So tribute page is it's just like hold on. So I need to be describing a person's life, and it has all these tests that it should be like satisfying, like it should have a main tag and all these things, and I'll need to submit this. Just to be sure, like I have already done like a sample and I submitted it, but I'll do again something like better this time. Okay, so this is that's that. I'll just open this in editor. Like this is the source code for this website. Like HTML and CSS is there. JavaScript file is just basically useless for this time, because we're only just gonna be doing one static website. So like this sample is about this Dr. Norman Borla. So I decided to do about some other person. So I decided to do about Napoleon Bonaparte. Because why not, bro? The guy deserves a website for his own. Okay, so there's these all that I need to follow. I'll be doing this in VS Code, because how can you even code in this code? Like, don't get me wrong, like CodePen is a really amazing website. I just feel comfortable in VS Code or Vim. I prefer Vim, but anyway. Probably keep the stream for like an hour. I am very tired. I'll probably continue the stream tomorrow. For now, I'll just do an outline of whatever. So I'll just have one title. I guess this will work. And href is equal to, what did I name my CSS file again? It's index.css. Okay, so, and I'll need a Babel script like for testing out. So somewhere they must be giving this link. Okay, so if I give this, I think I'll be getting that or not. Okay, I think I'll be getting it right now. So now that I have done that, I'll just basically go along with whatever. And let me just share a high, so just so that I can make sure that this widget works. So I'll do this and then will I get like one high? Ah, yeah, so it's working. Okay, fine, I'll just start then. So first thing I'll do is I'll go to a CSS file and then I'll just start creating classes. Like, so I'm making this default and then I'll go over to body. So that I can like, I need to get the background right, so I'll just do font family, I think Helvetica. What fonts are here? Font, okay, so font, I don't have Helvetica. Oh, Helvetica is there. I think Helvetica is a decent platform. I'll get Sans Serif also, and I'll get Arial also. So, like, the main reason why there are more than like two or three families is that if Helvetica new is not available in the browser, means it will take either of the two. Like, it'll either take like Sans Serif or it'll take Arial. And then, like, what else is given here? Should I take this or I'll just take my own? Whatever, I'll just see this. Font size will be, I think 1 rem will work. And just text align to center. Margin to 0 and and I'll set the color to black. And I one saw this like colors while I was attending this course. I don't know where it is. I think it's here only. If only I can like. I think it's in here. Is it? Okay, it's not here. Linear gradient. I think it's here. Right? Where even is the is it like? I swear I found it like. Is it here? I think it's here only. It's not here. It's not here. Like it sort of went like very cool from red to like light blue. The transition it was shown very beautifully in the color. I think it's here. It's either here or here. Okay, it's not this one. I'm getting bored now. Where even is it? It's not here, it's probably not here. Change the size. Okay, I'll just do it from memory and then so I remember it being 35 degree inclined and I think this is it for blue or red. Let's see how. Changes being applied. So I'll just like so I think it's the color scheme is wrong. How is it like these color schemes are very confusing. Is it right? Why isn't it working? So this is, I think I'm close. It's somewhat this combination only. Yeah, this is it, but it's not showing. Why? So I like border around my website. So I'll do an H1. Shit. So sometimes I hate like this intelligence shit. Is it even showing? It's not even showing. What am I even doing right now? How is it not running? Should I restart it and try? Now it's working. Why? Yeah, something happened, but I'm not sure what. Fine, whatever it worked, I'm happy. Oh, well, I have a CSS file, why would I need another? So now it is browsing time. So I'll need to gather as much intel as I can about Napoleon. So I won't need this, I won't. I'll not be needing this. I'll just search Napoleon and. No, there's this a good painting of Napoleon that I saw. Which involves him crossing the Alps. So I think I'll just take it. Yeah, see this one, everyone might have seen this. Although the horse color is different in this. I need to find a good picture for this. And doesn't seem like. Okay, this is a statue or a 3D model. This looks good, this picture looks good. I'll just do figure. Add equal to HTML. Is it SRC? I think it's SRC only. Or not. Okay, it's not. So I need to do image SRC equal to, and I'll paste this link. Okay, I'll need to like adjust its dimensions. Alt equal to an upload. Again, go on upload. Crossing the outs. If I can type rightly. Okay, so image is done. Okay, I'll just give this an ID also. ID is equal to image. Alright, so after image, after figure, I'll need to do fig caption also. Okay, this should come inside the figure. So it's fig caption or figure caption. Okay, it's fig caption. So I'll give this also ID is equal to fig caption. Okay, I'll just give it image caption. Because why not? So image caption. So I'll just this is turning out to be more boring than I thought. Like the first time I did this, I was enjoying myself. I'm typing this because I know for a fact that the King of Spain commissioned this like painting in the year. What year did they commission this one? That I don't know. I'm not like Napoleon crossing the Alps. Okay, so Saint Bernard painted this in 1800. Okay, so it's here, it's 1801. Okay, I'll do that. For now, I'll just do some CSS style. For now, so the first ID that I have right now is complete border. So, what color would I like my border in? So I'll just. Create an attribute for this also. So I'll give this, and I'll give border color as gray because gray might look good. Let me see. Oh. Okay. So I'm might need to give it padding. So I'll just give like 5 pixels padding. Does it have any difference at all? I'll try giving margin. I think I'll give 20 pixels, 17. So it goes in this order, right? So I'll give 20 pixel means it'll come here, 17 means right here, 5. Will I be needing like 5 from bottom? If my article is going to come right here, and means then I think I'll be needing it. No, 5 is okay. 5, 17. How? Okay, it's in my div tag, so my div is. So this border is contained by this div. So as long as my content is inside this div, this border will like encapsulate. Or maybe what I should have done is I should have given complete border, these border parameters to my like main function. I should have done that better. Anyways, this is my, but then also there will be some risk. Maybe I'll try it out sometime later. Okay, so what am I missing? I think like this type is boring. I'll try giving box shadow. Box shadow 0 pixel 0 pixel. It's not here. No one uses box shadow. Understand shit from this. So here it is, horizontal offset, vertical offset, blur, spread color. Okay, so I don't need blur and all, so there's no offset. I'll just like give RGB like equivalent to. Like I'll just do black and I'll lighten blacks something. Yeah, I think that should work. But I don't know. So what I'll do is I'll increase the image size. So I'll do hashtag image div and where's the image? So they give background white, so it will come like this. I think it will come like this. It will link with this also. Then what is the point of me giving like this much? If it's like this one is like gray and white are really fantastic combinations, you know. But maybe black and white, gray and white, light gray and white. Some these colors like complement each other. Gray and black also. Like these three, these trinity of colors. You know? They complement each other very well when they are paired in two. Right, see, this is white and grey, and this is grey and black. White and black, you know how it looks like. So, but if you use any other color, you know, they look like kind of bad. So, hello, hello. I need to figure out a way to keep this chat open. It's like whenever I minimize OBS, it's going off. Okay, this one looks good actually. So, and this one's mine. Which one is better? Is it this one? This one, this is not finished. When it finished, it will look better than this one. No disrespect to Freecode Camp or whoever made this. So I'll just do padding 10 pixels and I'll give margin 0 and see what happens. Okay, something happened right there. I'll just so one of the conditions in this is like, okay, I'll run my test. So I have already passed like 7 tests. So I need to pass these 3 tests. So where is this image? It should respond resize relative to the width of the parent element. Okay, so I must give it a like limit. So max width I'll give 100%. Maybe it'll come in the correct size. So I'll do block display. Because in my opinion, it looks somewhat better than the other styles. I'll give height auto. I'll maybe change that later because if the picture needs to like satisfy the condition, the height should be set to auto, so that when we like stretch and stuff, it automatically resizes with itself. Like now, if I do this, the size remains the same only. I no one would like that, so I must make it to resize. So I'll do that with hashtag image. So I'll do border radius. I'll curve the corners to like 5%. 5% will look good. Yeah, see. So width I'll give 450 pixels. I'll give 400 and height. I think it looks somewhat okay. I really enjoy like the CSS part of it. Like we get to alter the structure of the page, website, you know. Like HTML is just, you just add some couple of tags and you do stuff. But this is not like that. CSS, it's mainly you can control it to become your code. So the next thing is I'll have to do fig caption, image caption. So I'll just have a margin here, and then for 0.5 just actually somewhat work, and I'll do one for fig caption also. Okay, it looks somewhat okay. I don't know, it looks okay for me, but I'm still having these doubts for to do is for title. This one, how cool it would be. I have an idea right now. This closed, I'm not even playing music right now. So how to have 3D text in CSS? Okay, I'll just copy paste. No, bro. Okay, so so this is title, right? So I'll just give this one and see what. So these are all CCC, means white or grey, I think. So I'll just change it to black and see. Now it looks somewhat good. Like, let me magnify this. Like, can you see the shadow of this one? How cool would it be anyway? I'll change the font style to italic. Well, now it looks somewhat okay. Okay, whatever. So I'll go paragraph font size 2. Really bored. Okay, so I missed the painting's name. What the hell? So the painting's name is Crossing the Alps. You can look it up. Crossing the Alps. just create a section real quick and I'll just have a tribute info tab. Is it what the name of the thing is? Okay, it's tribute info headline. Okay, fine. So okay, some stuff I really can't make it up. Some stuff you'll have to look up. 1769. Looks definitely ugly, so I'll have to change it up in my CSS file. So I have headline. Headline I have font size to 1.9. Unordered list to text align left. If I do this, means I'll go there. So I'll do font size also. It's very small right there. 1.7 I'll do. Gaming streams are far easier to make. Even if you don't play, you can always give running commentary. So what commentary will you give for this? Point 6 is fine. Yeah, that looks somewhat okay. Let me just touch it out real quick. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. What else can I do? Let me do one HR and HR here. That looks fine, that looks absolutely fine. So I'll need to do one for this one also. So tribute info, right? Do I need to, or like I can just do it with LA? Philips FS, let me get 16. This is fine, this is okay. Okay, so next let me go through H2. Hotel 1785. Okay. Oh my god, this is too boring. Damn it, bro. I'm like adding some of my own like some information that I know prior to this about Napoleon. So okay, so I like to split this up so that this article is somewhat bigger. So 1793 he is promoted to Brigadier General. Far so good. If only like I have more followers, like who can relate with coding, then the stream will be really enjoyable. Otherwise, it'll just be me and the stupid monitor, and this mic is also not working properly. In 1795, a new constitution was passed. Okay, 1795. I'll just end the stream early. I'm tired as hell and I need to go to sleep. Okay, so 1796 something I saw there. 1796 Napoleon gets married. Josephine. These things is because my next passion besides my computer science thing is history. My next strongest subject is like history only. Like I like to read more about like olden times, kings and all. He doesn't make space at this point. France makes peace with Austria in Treaty of Campo Formio.
What?
No. Okay. I really want to sleep right now. I'll just finish like 5 more years and then I'll go back to sleep, because the interesting stuff of Napoleon's life life like happens after 5 years, or maybe like in 1800 it starts, like that's when he becomes emperor and all, or like a consul, and eventually becomes emperor and fights like brilliant wars and all. Okay, so I'll do until 18, no, I'll do it next year, 1798, because after that he performs this coup against the Directory in France. So now this time, like Napoleon goes to Egypt and finds Rosetta Stone and all. So I'll just added my until the sun looks good. So part 2 will be tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll start the stream early, maybe in evening itself, in 6 o'clock, till from 6 o'clock till like maybe 9, 9:30, 10 o'clock. That way it will be better. I'll get work done. First streams are always so bad. Oh my god. Okay, so I'll just bookmark the site. How do I bookmark? Here it is. So this one I don't have any need for. So Napoleon timeline, I think Wikipedia has another timeline. Oh yes, this one is actually better. This one shows a lot. Napoleon was actually jailed for like supporting Jacobin. Suspicion for being a Jacobin. Like during the reign of terror, like when did French Revolution, when did Robespierre got executed? Seventeen ninety-four. So yeah, 1794, after like Jacobins have been overthrown and Directory came over, he got arrested for a while. And then royalists put down the things and all. And after here only, like he comes from Egypt and then fucking he like performs a coup, he becomes the leader of France, he takes them French to war against five nations, like he defeats all of them. Like how many of them could have balls like that? Okay, and then so I'll continue stream tomorrow. There's so much to cover, like look at this. Need to come from here to here. Not that I'll cover everything, as if I don't have any other work. Just glance over this and like maybe combine both these this and this timeline. Maybe they're the same only. So okay, I'll end the stream right now. If you like, thank you for watching.